हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक। आज हम क्लास 10th महाराष्ट्र बोर्ड की जो क्वेश्चन बैंक है साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी 2, उसमें से जो एमसीक्यूज क्वेश्चन है, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 जो एमसीक्यू का है, वो सारे के सारे एमसीक्यूज सॉल्व करेंगे। सो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। ऑल राइट, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। Transfer of information from molecules of DNA to mRNA is called transcription. So answer is option C, transcription. Second is similarities in the initial stages indicates the dash evidences. Similarities in the initial stage. Initial state मतलब जो embryological study की जाती है, okay? Embryo की study की जाती है. So इसका answer क्या रहेगा? Embryo, option C, embryological evidences. Third dash is the vestigial organ in human being and options are wisdom teeth, ear muscles, body hairs, D, all of the above. So विजडम टीथ, ईयर मसल्स एंड बॉडी हेयर्स, ये तीनों भी वेस्टिजियल ऑर्गन्स है ह्यूमन बींग्स में। सो इसका आंसर है ऑप्शन डी, ऑल द अबाव। फोर्थ वन इज प्रोटीन लोकेटेड इन अ बोन इज डैश। इसका आंसर है डी, ओसिन। जो प्रोटीन, जो बोन्स में प्रोटीन होता है वो कौन सा होता है? तो ओसिन। Which of the following vitamin is necessary for the synthesis of NADH2? Okay, so इसका answer क्या है? तो vitamin B3, option A. So vitamin B3 necessary होता है for the synthesis of NADH2. 6. Dash cells divide by mitosis. Options are stomatic gametes, stem, both A and C. So answer is D, both A and C. जो stomatic और stem cells होता है उनका जो division होता है वो mitosis से होता है। gamete cells है वो meiosis से divide होते हैं। Step of karyokinesis is prophase. So answer is option D. सबसे पहली होती है prophase, उसके पास होता है anaphase, then metaphase and then telophase. 8. Dash is not a part of mitosis. So इसका आंसर है ऑप्शन बी, डाइप्लैटिन इज अ नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ माइटोसिस। 9th, वी गेट डैश एनर्जी फ्रॉम लिपिड। लिपिड से कितनी एनर्जी मिलती है? तो इसका आंसर है 9 kcal/g. आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, 9 kcal/g. इन ह्यूमन देर आर डैश पेयर ऑफ क्रोमोजोम्स। इन ह्यूमन 23 पेयर्स ऑफ क्रोमोजोम्स होते हैं। सो आंसर है बी, 23। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट टाइप ऑफ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन अ मल्टी सेल्युलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स। ऑप्शंस है फ्रैगमेंटेशन, रीजनरेशन, बर्डिंग एंड बाइनरी फ्यूजन। इसका आंसर है डी, बाइनरी फ्यूजन, क्योंकि जो बाइनरी फ्यूजन होता है वो यूनिस सेल्युलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स में होता है। फाइंड द ऑड मैन आउट और द ऑड वन आउट, स्टिग्मा, एंथर, स्टाइल एंड ओवरी। इसका आंसर है बी, दैट इज एंथर, बिकॉज एंथर इज अ पार्ट ऑफ स्टेमिन एंड बाकी के जो है वो पिस्टल्स के पार्ट है। एट द टाइम ऑफ बर्थ देर आर डैश ऊसाइड्स इन द ओवरी ऑफ अ फीमेल फिटस। सो बर्थ के टाइम कितने ऊसाइड्स होते हैं? तो 2 to 4 million। सो आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी। Fourteenth, डैश मॉडर्न रेमेडियल टेक्निक इज यूज इफ देर इज अ प्रॉब्लम इन इम्प्लांटेशन ऑफ एम्ब्रियो इन अ यूटेरस। इसका आंसर है सरोगसी, ऑप्शन ए। Implantation of embryo occurs in dash, answer is A, uterus. 16. In a human, sperm production occurs in the organ dash, answer is A, testes. The pregnant mother supplies the nourishment to her fetus through placenta, so answer is B. Dash twins are formed from a single embryo. Monozygotic twins are formed from the single embryo. So answer is option B. Pollen grains are formed by dash division in the locules of anther. जो पोलन ग्रेन होते हैं वो मियोसिस से फॉर्म होते हैं. ओके, सो आंसर ए. एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन ऑकर बाय डैश सेल डिवीजन. इसका आंसर है माइटोटिक. ऑप्शन ए. एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन ऑकर्स बाय अ माइटोटिक सेल डिवीजन. This method of asexual reproduction is seen in a paramecium. Iska answer hai transverse binary fission. So answer is option A. Jo longitudinal binary fission hota hai wo yuglina mein hota hai. Simple binary fission hota hai wo amoeba mein hota hai. Aur regeneration ye to multicellular organisms wali reproduction ki step hai. So jo पैरामेशियम वाला रिप्रोडक्शन है वो ट्रांसवर्स बाइनरी फ्यूजन होता है. इन अ मियोसिस द नंबर ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स बिकम हाफ. जनरली एवरी मंथ डैश ओवम इज रिलीज्ड इन द एब्डोमिनल कैविटी अल्टरनेटली फ्रॉम ईच ओवरी. आंसर इज वन, सो ऑप्शन ए. Dash is present in a unisexual flower. So iska answer hai androecium or gynoecium. So option D. Dash is a chemical factor of abiotic component. Nutrients is a chemical factor of abiotic components. Dash is an organic compound of abiotic components. Protein is a organic compound in abiotic components. Rare species is cancer musk deer. Option D. Dash is an intermediate species. Is cancer D. Giant squirrel is an intermediate species. Occurrence of diversity among the organisms of the same species is called genetic diversity. In a modern civilization, energy has become primary need. Most electric power plants are based on the principle of electromagnetic induction. So answer is option C. Principle of electromagnetic induction was invented by the scientist Michael Faraday, that is option B. In the power plant based on a nuclear energy, dash is used to rotate the generator. In a power plant based on a nuclear energy, steam turbine is used to rotate the generator. When a neutron is bombarded on an atom of uranium, dash neutrons generated in process. Iska answer is 3. That is option C. When a neutron is bombarded on an atom of uranium, 3 neutrons generated in this process. Kinetic energy in a flowing water drives dash to generate the electricity. Kinetic energy in a flowing water drives turbines to generate the electricity. Wind turbines with the capacity are commercially available. इसका आंसर है 1 kW टू 7 MW. सो ऑप्शन ए. सोलार फोटोवोल्टाइक सेल कन्वर्ट द सोलार रेडिएशन एनर्जी डायरेक्टली इनटू डैश एनर्जी. सोलार फोटोवोल्टाइक सेल कन्वर्ट द सोलार रेडिएशन एनर्जी डायरेक्टली इनटू इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी. ऑप्शन ए. A silicon solar cell of dimension 1 square centimeter generates a current of about 30 milliampere. Option B. A silicon solar cell of dimension 1 square centimeter generates dash potential difference, that is 0.5 volt, option B. In a nuclear power plant, neutrons are bombarded on an atom of uranium-236, option A. My body is a soft and slimy, hence I am preferred as a mollusca. Which of the following is a hermaphrodite animal? Answer is Dolichium. Which of the following animals can regenerate its broken body part? Answer is starfish. Which of the following is a warm-blooded animal? Answer is bat. My body is a dash shape to minimize the water resistance. Answer is B, that is spindle. ये property है वो spices class वाली animals है, aquatic animals उनकी है, वो water में रहते हैं aquatic, इसलिए उनकी जो body होती है वो spindle shape की होती है. Dash animal is called a friend of farmer, that is earthworm, option D. Which of the following animal has a hard calcareous shell? Calcareous मतलब calcium से बनी हुई, और answer है bivalve. Dash acid is used in the production of vitamins. Lactic acid is used in a production of vitamin. Nowadays, dash are used for treatment of diarrhea and treatment of poultry also. Probiotics are used for treatment of diarrhea and treatment of poultry also. Yogurt is a milk product with the help. Yogurt is a milk product produced with the help of lactobacilli. Option A. Dash is a power antibiotic against the treatment of tuberculosis. Rifampicin is an antibiotic used against the tuberculosis. Dash is used in the commercial bakery industry. Compressed yeast is used in a commercial bakery industry. Dash is a substance obtained by microbial processing that rolls as a artificial sweeteners. Cancer hai. Xylitol, जो xylitol होता है वो artificial sweeteners की तरह use किया जाता है. Nicin क्या काम करता है, तो microbial restrictor. जो lysine होता है वो protein binding के लिए use किया जाता है. और xanthine जो है वो है edible colors. Okay, so answer है D, xylitol. At the earlier stage of development, the organism is in the form of a mass of a cell which are almost like those are called stem cells. Which of the following is an important requirement in organ transplantation? Options are blood group of recipient, disease of donor and age of donor and all above. Answer is all above. Availability of dash is an important requirement in an organ transplantation. Answer is donor, option D. The disease related with the synthesis of insulin is diabetic, option D. Transgenic raw potato generates the immunity against dash disease. Transgenic raw potato generates the immunity against the cholera disease. Dash have valuable contribution in the green revolution in the USA. Answer is Dr. Norman Borlaug. Method like artificial insemination and embryo transplant are mainly used for animal husbandry. Dash is a revolutionary event in a biotechnology after cloning. Answer is stem cell research. Biotechnology integrated the toxin which is fatal for rash was produced in the leaves and balls of cotton. Answer is bollworm. Sale dash starts from 14th day of conception. Answer is differentiation. The government of India has encouraged dash for improving the productivity by launching the program NKM16. Answer is aquaculture. Dash are present in the umbilical cord by which the fetus is joined to the uterus of a mother. Answer is stem cell. For the purpose of preservation, stem cell sample are kept in a liquid nitrogen. Answer is D. Phenylketonuria arise due to the genetic changes in dash cells. Answer is liver. Dash organisms is used as a biofertilizer. Nostoc organisms are used as a biofertilizers. ये एक टाइप के बैक्टीरिया होते हैं. Alcohol consumption mainly affect the dash system. Alcohol consumption mainly affect nervous system. Laughter club is remedy to drive away stress. Dash help to improve the concentration in the study. Answer is C. Meditation. Dash influence a stronger in the case of adolescents. Answer is D. Peer group. Our dash has been changed to some extent in the age of technology. Lifestyle. Hobbies like a dash pet animals help to create the positive mindset. Hobbies like a rearing pet animal help to create the positive mindset. Continuous consumption of dash substance causes the carcinogenic, especially on the mouth and the lung. Answer is tobacco-like substance. Alcoholic person lack the dash thinking. Rational. Dash may arise due to the excessive use of mobile phones. Options are headache, problem in vision, joint pains, and all above. Answer is D, all above. Liquor is produced from alcohol. Salam Mumbai Foundation run program for dash in a slum area. So answer is A, education. Salam Mumbai Foundation runs program for education in a slum area. Okay, so ye 79 MCQ the jo hum log ne solve kiye hai. Question hai question number A, B. Find an odd one out, wo hum log next video mein cover karenge. So please subscribe to the channel. And agar aapko ye video helpful raha hoga, to apne friends ke saath share karna. और वीडियो को लाइक ज़रूर करना. थैंक यू.